Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is ng News with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. The ng-conf in Angular conference took place, and during the keynote, Minko Gechev and Jeremy Elbourn announced that they want to intensify or join forces with Google's internal framework Wiz. Wiz is made for high performance and powers applications such as the Google search. It turned out that Wiz could benefit from signals and Angular from some features of Wiz, like progressive hydration. The sharing code makes totally sense, and it might be possible in the long-term future that both frameworks come together. Progressive hydration is one of the upcoming features, and Jessica Janiuk showed already a live demo in Angular.
So as we start off, it's all gray, and then the outer elements turn blue, they hydrate, and then as we interact with the elements, like the details element here, it suddenly loads, fetches, and then hydrates.
We have finally a stable, community-driven meta framework for Angular. Brandon Roberts released version 1 of Analog. Being a meta framework, you can see it as a mix of a front-end and back-end, and it adds features to Angular, such as file-based routing, support for Wheat and Vtest, or server-side data fetching. The most popular feature is the Analog file format, which is an alternative authoring format. TanStack is a suite of different libraries and is not coupled to a specific framework. We have already TanStack Query, which is an alternative to the HTTP client. From Corbin Crutchley, we now also have TanStack Forms. And that's not all. Corbin also published a free ebook where you can learn all three major frameworks at once. And that's it. Wishing you a nice week. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.